Jackson, quarterback in the backfield. That brings up a fourth down. And about 16 yards. Fourth and 16 for your Sacramento Wildcats. Settles out of bounds about the 40-yard
up top.
Drive on the play. There's a 14 man in the ball carrier. Offsides on the defense. The penalty is declined. First down for the Spartans.
It's a four quarter game.
Number 84 brings down number 22, the ball carrier. Strike it down. Flag on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the Salinas Valley Spartans. Looks like on one of the coaches. They're back with us. Up about 10 to 15.
Hey, why Reggie going at the end? Why Reggie going at the end?
And for all you people following the scores around the league, the Fury upset the Solano Chiefs today, 26 to 15. This brings up a second and about 17.
Quarterback lined up on the wrong guy.
Flag on the play.
five, right?
And let's give it up for the cheerleaders again out here cheering for your Sacramento Wildcats. Thank you, ladies.
Here's your personal welcomer, Mr. Keys.
Number 9, Stephen Jefferson, number 8, is complete. Don't give up, guys, and more strawberries! That brings up a fourth down. It looks like the Stars are going to put it away. Number 13, Eloy Fortella back to punt it away. Number 4, Simone Strowman back to receive it. Let's make some noise! It sounds back out of the end zone for a touchdown.
Penalty though. Penalty.
Oh wait. There's a flag on the field. Looks like ball star on there.
Home.
I think they are either deciding to defer and take it where it is or we take it. Not sure. The point starts out with us what needs to be. Sounds good.
Well, I want the 20.
Over,
first,
I can't chance
ball.
I want the damn ball in my hand.
He almost got it, so it went out of bounds at the 2-yard line.
Correct. Any kind of corner kick, you get it in the 5, that's all his goal is. He puts you on the 10, you just lost 10 yards. I want the ball in my hands. My offense gets to run it.
That's what I did, too. They don't listen to me, though. Hey, I don't know what those people on the line were saying about the theory of Chiefs getting in the game of the week. I honestly think this game's going to be 10 times better.
Go!
Number 22, Daniel Wolf. Okay. Wolf carries. Wolf carries. Wolf carries. Chip it down. Number 22 man in the backfield by Big Joe. He wasn't having it though. But there was also a flag on the field for encroachment by number 5 of the defense. That'll give us about 5 yards. Guys, you guys barely enough for a first down to the start. Play by number 29 to bring down the ball carrier. First down. No. Brings up second down and 10. Number 22, Mangle, ball carry. First game about 6. Brings up third down to 4. Oh, this is no good for the Spartans. It looks like they will go back for intentional grounding on number 9.
He's good. He's not intentional grounding.
That's intentional grounding.
Even though throw that about?
Because you have to get back to the line of scrimmage.
There's no receiver in the area. Sorry, that's intentional grounding.
No, you're trying to get back to the line of scrimmage. He's throwing it, just throwing it.
Correct.
This is fourth down.
Oh, Whitecap is explaining that he's fine. No, he is not having it. He is not a happy camper right now. That looks. Oh, and on top of it, it is a loss of down. So that brings it up to fourth down. There was a timeout called by the Spartans.
Noel, the clocks are going against you now.
8 minutes.
Realistically, he should have just punted it and saved that timeout for the next drive. But that's why they get paid the big bucks.
Yeah, just like to say, you never know what happens on the punt. Sometimes some stupid other player on the other team touches it and he gets the ball. That has happened. I paused my tape.
I thought that was just you farting.
It wasn't that loud.
Let's go,
Keith!
Well, this is coming towards it, but still a long game with 8:31 left in the fourth quarter.
Kicks away. They're staying away from me. Goes back to about the 39 yard line. Trying to stop on it. And it's not going to work like that, dude. You can't take the deal with the ball. It's not going to work.
Hey, that was a benefit for that kicker getting that out.
Of course, you move back like that. What else could have gone wrong?
Ran for a touchdown.
First and 10 for the Wildcat on the 38 yard line. There's a fumble on the play, the fourth year brothers. First takeover, first and 10 on the 30 yard line.
You can always try.
I know you can't push him forward. Can you pull up for him?
Spartans are trying.
False start on the
offense.
40-yard penalty. Think. Still first down. First and 15.
Second and 15. Second down.
second and 15 to the park.
It's a run across the body. Next one should be quarterback gets it. Option, either keep it or flick.
It looks like the Wildcats jersey.
They're playing strength of that field as well.
See that too.
Halfback's in the wrong spot, but hey, that's only a fly thing. Guess it wasn't that play.
Number 58, Big Joe on the stop. This is a third down.
Who's getting the ball?
Number 58, Big Joe on the stop. That brings up a fourth down.
Yep, going for a field goal.
Well,
they go for field goal.
3 points is better than no points.
It looks like number 19 is going to attempt the field goal. Live on the play. Ball start on the spot. Backs him up another 5 yards.
Seven. because now we have to go.
QB sneak, get that clock going. Zero draw. Yeah, that clock's not even running. There it is.